Hello, and welcome back. Today, well, this episode, gotta manage this winter. Last time, noticed there was a bit of flooding going on from that spot where I dug out for coal, and I need to take care of that real quick, or else it's gonna become real problematic real quick. That should be good. Gotta make sure the miners get right on that though. There's also another issue that needs my attention. Currently a mad lad out here in the caverns. Trying to scrap with this injured crocodile. I get the feeling if I don't interfere, things will go bad, so. Or hopefully someone gets on that. coming to rescue. Aha! Who got the kill? The mace dwarf. All right. Now that that is complete, I can focus on what's important. To do a quick food check. Starting to think some of these jobs shouldn't be on infinite.
Thank you.
A Gorlak bard. Very cool. Well, you got justice. Tantruming dwarves are no joke. Better dead than red, I always say. Hopefully no one liked him, otherwise we could be in for more reds. Okay. Okay. See, I need a couple of grand guild halls, right? I don't really mind if I'm popping some artifacts out here. Okay, that one's displayed. That one's displayed.
Thank you.
might explain why no one's mining.
Thank you.
that didn't work out very well for him. To do something. Interesting. This is quite the party. I wonder if I'll hear some tavern music. saw a Make Mead announcement there. That's pretty cool. Alright, I gotta disarm these guys and then use them for training. Make sure all of his stuff's off. Yep. I think that's the thief up there. friendly after I let him out. and double tapped him after he collapsed. Alright. Good enough, squad. Oh my. It's been 8 in-game years. And I'm at 200 pop. Well. We're in the Age of Legends, I guess. Issue that command. Not sure what else to do. A lot of this stuff is frozen due to the fact that I don't have any coal. I may as well set the auto on everything in here too. Hit it down in this area as well. This area is kind of dangerous to auto mine in because the auto mine could lead to a cavern. Oh. I think we'll just auto mine it anyway. We'll go ahead and move up a couple layers. See how these side tunnels are doing. We really need more coal. Coal I've only found in this area. Thank you. Alright, well, I suppose that's gonna do it for now. I'll see y'all in the next episode if you're watching. Have a good one. Well, I guess, due to the fact that my monitor now takes a second to fix its resolution, I might just go ahead and do this now. And wait until I can actually get out of here to end the recording without letting you stare at my Steam for a second before I close it.